Leaders are our role models who inspire the followers and motivate them to reach the target of success. Good morning, everyone, to this spectacular day. Dear parents, teachers, and beloved students, how beautiful is this day? Not because it embarks the installation of our House Council members, but also because it emphasizes the education and its importance in our daily lives. So, dear audience, you may eventually discover the beauty of this day as the event gradually unfolds. Investiture ceremony in school is an official celebration of students' installation to his authority and power. So let's begin with the investiture ceremony of Shri Ram Global School Ludhiana 21-22.
Here are our young dynamic students ready to take up the mantle of leadership and discharge the duties entrusted to them.
Our school has four houses. So now I request Ma'am Archana Sial, our academic head.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much. A huge congratulations to our newly formed Student Council Session 21-22. As we all know, Student Council is an important part in every school. They are the voice of the students and the ambassador of our school. I wish you all the very best and hope to see you come out in flying colors and perform your duties very well. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Archana ma'am. I would now like to introduce our delight student councils who were selected not only on basis of likes on social media, but were judged according to the overall participation in school and class activities. Final decision was taken by our school panel on the basis of their competence, communication skills, and academics. As told by Archana ma'am, we have four houses and their captain are
Vice Captain Anik Jain. He is an obedient, sincere, and a confident child. Vice Captain Divyansh Maini, a charming and innovative child who is always focused to his duties.
Vice Captain Maurya Sapra, a loving and caring child who influences others through his knowledge.
Vice Captain Digansh Puri. He is a sensible boy who participates actively in all the activities of the school.
Arya Bhatt House, Captain Viraj Khanna. He is an honest and a thoughtful child with a pleasing personality.
Our next house is Chanakya, Captain Sane Bhaskar. He is a self-motivated, confident and very keen learner.
Next house is Shushruta, Captain Sanvi Khosla. She is a reliable and an energetic girl who is passionate for her work.
Our next house is Panini, Captain Hian Mittal, a very good orator and a bright student.
Now, I would like to invite Ms. Nandita Prakash, our education advisor, to guide our student council.
Every year, most of the students are able to score more than 90%. And yet, very few of them are able to crack the important entrance exams or get into the most esteemed universities across the world. We can prepare our children for planned examinations, but life doesn't always inform before throwing challenges at you. And that's why you know that at Shri Ram Global Schools, we always emphasize on teaching life skills and 21st century skills to students. The selection of student council, I would say, is a way forward in the same direction. Children would learn not just to take up leadership roles, but they would also know that with great power comes great responsibility. I would like to congratulate all the parents and teachers who have made the efforts to make children understand the roles that they are taking up. Also, I was very astonished to see the sincerity and maturity in children when they were sharing the causes that they have taken up. I wish all the best to the Student Council for effective performance this academic session. Congratulations, all of you.
So here's our head girl, Mansirat Kaur Vadach. She is one of the brightest girls from grade 2 of our school, a very attentive and hard-working student. Now here comes our head boy, Madhavan Verma. He is a well-organized child and very good orator. Deputy head girl, Naira Bhaskar. She is a regular, smart and a very pleasing child who is always keen to learn more. Deputy head boy, Manan. A very active and a confident boy who takes part in all extracurricular activities.
Now I request Raman Bhatti ma'am, our operation head, to share her views with us.
Very good morning to everyone. Congratulations to the newly selected members of the school council. With leadership comes huge responsibility, but I'm confident that each one of you will do your duties with sincerity and integrity. As a captain, you have to lead with example and be a perfect role model. It is not so much so about what I can achieve. It is about how far I can take my team. All the very best to each one of you. And I am sure you will emerge as a positive and sensitive leader.
Thank you, Raman ma'am, for your inspiring and guiding words to our young heads.
Sports helps us to stay fit mentally and physically.
Here's our sports captain, Adil Jain, a very active child with the quality of team spirit.
And congratulations to our new leaders. Now, they'll take a solemn oath of leadership and translate their dreams into reality.
I must hear on behalf of all our council, promise to carry out the duties and responsibilities entrusted to us with courage and conviction, and above all to uphold the integrity of our alma mater at all times.
We hereby affirm that we will always honor the faith and trust reposes us and work selflessly and tirelessly for the prestige and glory of our school. So help us God.
Well done, students. I hope you will discharge your duties efficiently. Wishing you luck for your future endeavors. I would now like to call upon the ever charming Ms. Anchal Garg.
Greetings, dear parents and students. The entire team of Shriram Global School would like to congratulate our young Prideens for becoming the representatives of their respective houses and school council. You are now going to embark on a journey which will enable you to practice your leadership skills and discharge the duties entrusted on you by the school. Remember to always uphold your values of honesty and integrity and make the school proud in all that you do. We wish you all the best and congratulations once again.
Thank you, Anjali ma'am, for your encouraging and knowledgeable words. They have surely boosted the confidence of our children. I would also like to thank our parents and audiences for taking out their valuable time and witness the ceremony. Thank you, one and all.